It's really great to be at a uni knowing that what you're learning can follow through into a career.
Marine Science at Deakin University is Victoria's only offering of Bachelor of Marine Science. We've got access to all those marine environments that is so pivotal to what they might choose to do in their career.
The campus is being on the waterfront. You feel like an explorer doing diversity and abundance counts. You get to go out on field trips, do some transect surveys, looking at bird populations, seal populations, working in the field in the way that you really would be employed in this kind of work.
We are starting to see a huge movement in trying to protect and conserve our ocean. That means there are a huge array of work opportunities now and into the future, and marine scientists are in demand to fulfil those roles.
Deakin hosted an advertisement with an opportunity to head out on a boat with a company I work for in our immersion group.
My role here is a seaweed scientist.
Immersion group are heading up one of the largest seagrass restoration translocation projects in the world.
Hands-on experiences at Deakin are very important because a lot of my work today is out in the fields.
I love being out on the water. I love connecting with different scientists and working with industry.
I did a work placement in Costa Rica through Deakin, working on a turtle sanctuary, collecting eggs that were being preyed upon by raccoons. I have work lined up as a wetland ecologist, so I'll be doing field assessments and writing reports, which are all very linked to the work that I've just done at Deakin.
In the next few years, we will be producing large amounts of asparagopsis. Asparagopsis is a red seaweed, so when a cow ingests this, it stops producing methane.
This magical seaweed is going to have a great impact in combating climate change and global warming.
We have a very precious ecosystem here in Australia that's continued to get threatened every year. Why not study and look for a career in improving that?